tend to get close to their idol.
Michael was visiting a record shop in Budapest, the second stop on his history tour, when he was overwhelmed by fans. When he emerged to sign autographs, overexcited fans pushing to get close to him smashed the record shop window. Glass was sent shattering into the crowd, but no one was hurt. Michael had to beg the crowd to move back.
And Michael has added even more dates to the European leg of his tour. He will play at the